Remember, it's how you respond to a situation that will determine the outcome. We will get through this, so respond with kindness and love, and we'll be fine.